was so 07. The Mockingbird, Game of Thrones, we're here to stay. You're gonna watch it with us because you're Beasters, Beasters. You're Beasters, Beasters.
I like that.
You're Beasters, Beasters.
Beasters. And we're back with another episode.
He always doing that dumbass emo.
My fuck, bro. We're back. Episode 7, Mockingbird. We're gonna get straight into it because last episode left us in a
frenzy.
And we just had to continue. Mind y'all, it is 5 a.m.
Hey, what you got to say about last episode?
5 a.m.
What you got to say about last episode?
And guess what time I got to get up for work? Yeah. I got to get up at 12
Why are you ignoring my question?
You got to get up at 12 p.m.
Why you just making shit out?
I
got to
get up at 6 a.m.
And by the time we finish this, it's going to be 6.
You my question.
Yeah, 6, 7,
so
I'm not getting no sleep.
Wait,
for that.
I got to drive 30 minutes to get home.
30 minutes?
Then I got to take a shower.
It's 5 a.m. He got work at 6 a.m.
I'm doing all this for y'all. And y'all come in the comments.
I got a job all the way to Minnesota tomorrow. And y'all, come on.
I don't got a home.
Show some respect. Like, comment, subscribe, sign up for that Patreon because you missed the beginning half of this. We were debating about something that was very important.
And yes, do y'all like Eminem? Thank you.
If you like Eminem,
if y'all think Eminem is top 10, say it.
Let us know in the comments if Eminem is top 10.
Let us know if Eminem is top 10. And don't, and not if you agree with it, just like statistically wise, is he top 10?
Like, comment, subscribe. All right, you play.
I made a deal for you. To keep your ungrateful head on your ungrateful neck a little while longer.
I'm sorry, what am I grateful for? The opportunity to live and die at the wall as punishment for a crime I did not commit?
You threw your life away. You threw it away.
No, I ain't.
You fell in love with a whore.
Yes, I fell in love with a whore. And I was stupid enough to think that she had fallen in love with me.
That ain't as bad as falling in love with your sister.
You? You're the golden son. You could kill a king, lose a hand, fuck your own sister. You'll always be the golden son.
Careful.
Fuck all that, bitch.
What?
No.
This is my thing. Every time it's like he bring up fucking his sister, he calm down. You did it, bro. Like,
you definitely like, still did it.
Let me remind you.
Yo.
Who does Cersei plan on naming as a champion? I hope it's Samaren Trant. I'd enjoy watching Bronn disembowel that pompous child beater. No, not Samaren.
Here you go.
Oh shit.
Here you go.
Into the mountain. That's the mountain. That's what he getting to fight him.
Oh, they picking up the mountain?
Well, we don't do that yet. He probably
this nigga practicing.
What the fuck you doing?
Cut his neck off.
What you gonna do?
He said mercy.
Dang, oh my gosh. Bitch, I hope you was next. I wish you was next, bitch.
You seem to be in good form.
Who am I fighting?
Does it matter?
So which all right, let me I just cause that was the introduction.
The
so
melon, the hound.
That ain't
him. No,
the
hound
gonna get fucked.
No, I'm saying who you taking?
The melon and the
hound. Melon every time. What?
Wait, that's the melon?
That's
the
melon.
That's the hound, brother.
Did you see the melon?
It looked like a motherfucking melon.
It looked like a melon, right?
What you watching?
It looked like a melon, didn't it?
I know there was just like a random bull that they like, yo.
No, that's the melon.
That's the melon, bro. That's the
brother. It's the melon.
Literally.
That's them. That's them Hordor. Hordor. Yeah.
That nigga is shit.
Give me a white walker. At this point, bro.
That nigga is... White horse got a little butt to
him. No way.
You see him moving?
That's a boy, bro.
The wild, he probably came and did this.
This right, this caster creep?
Ain't that the only thing that they saw?
Could be worse than this.
Maybe nothing is worse than this.
Nothing isn't better. Or worse than anything.
Like, you know it has pissed you off a little bit.
You were a father?
A captor. Bringing her to her aunt for ransom.
Why is he like a father figure to her?
I mean,
she learned a lot of shit from cuz.
Just the dialogue.
Yeah. She is learning a lot of shit though, bro.
That's where the heart is.
She just learned that. That's how you kill a man. That's how you kill another man.
You were Yoren's prisoners when he was taking me to the wall. He told me he'd fuck me bloody with a stick.
This day's really not working out the way you planned. What's your name?
Rouge.
Thank you.
Right to the heart. Straight up.
Come on, bro.
Straight up?
You're learning. Bro, come on, bro. It's like I watched the bitch, bro. Come on, bro.
Straight up? She gonna do it.
That's what I'm saying. She learned a lot of shit from cuz.
I like that. That's why I'm fucking with him.
We saw their campfires from Osric's Hill. They'll reach the wall before the next full moon.
Surprised you didn't ride over and say hello. The king beyond the wall is your old friend.
You dig round, Bordy.
We've been preparing.
We should seal the tunnel.
Yeah. The tunnel, yeah.
I hate when it's like a crowd and they start murmuring and shit. Like.
First builder, Yahweh. Lord Snow here recommends sealing the tunnel, leaving us unable to carry out our duties as sworn brothers of the Night's Watch. Do you agree with him?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, my lord.
No.
Come on,
hey, bro. Bitch. Be for real.
You and Tarly will take night duties atop the wall until the full moon.
You wanna die from that ignorance, yeah? Can't be ignorant.
That's what I'm saying. You think he know everything?
Mm-hmm.
Get on a stick.
You think he gonna know what killed him?
I want him to die. I think John gonna get the fuck out of here. Brian. They call him Brian.
My lord.
What the fuck is he wearing?
Does he frighten you so much?
I'd be a bloody fool if he didn't frighten me. He's freakish big and freakish strong. And quicker than you'd expect for a man of that size. Maybe I could take him. Dance around until he's so tired of hacking at me he dropped his sword. Get him off his feet somehow. But one misstep and I'm dead. Why should I risk it?
Because you're my friend.
Aye, I'm your friend. And when have you ever risked your life for me?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I feel that though. I feel that though.
Damn, bro.
I can't fight Miller.
We had some good days together.
Yes,
we did.
Y'all fighting?
I feel bad.
Y'all fighting,
Miller? I ain't fighting the mountain, but shit.
I understand.
If he make it out of this bullshit, this is a villain story.
Tell me why you're here.
I only have two talents in this world. War and women.
I've ordered the Second Sons to patrol the streets to stop the revenge killings.
You've ordered us to be night.
And as for women, there are thousands in Marine you can pursue.
There's only one. And she does not want me.
Do what you do best. Take off your clothes.
Damn, gang.
I see her wish.
She ain't gonna fucking.
Damn, gang.
She not gonna fuck him. They like each other, bro.
She not gonna fuck him.
She playing hard to get.
But she wanna be the master.
She to catch.
She wanna wear the pants.
You feel what I'm saying? They just can't resist that ass shot. They just can't resist it.
He put the cat. He close as shit to his ass.
He can smell it. That's ridiculous. Oh God.
Come in, my queen.
Oh God. Please. I don't know which one I hate more.
I wonder, like, what is the bonus for being naked? Like,
you're probably getting paid more.
You want a bonus to show your ass cheeks? Just your ass cheeks. Just your ass cheeks. Just your ass cheeks. No penis, no nothing. Just your ass cheeks.
I would
show some butt. Like a little.
That's
butt.
What I'm saying. I would.
A little butt.
I gotta see if Kevin Hart ever did.
Did you use it with Stannis? No. Don't be upset. Men never crave what they already have.
Wow. Imagine your side is still your name. They never crave what they already have.
I thank God every day for bringing you to us. And Stannis to you.
Well, she's whipped. Where do you think she's acting?
She's
as dumb as could be.
When we set sail, your daughter must be with us.
What y'all think that means?
Talk
to me.
About a
sacrifice her son. Look, the Lord needs her. Yeah, she don't give a fuck.
She gonna kill her. I don't believe in the Lord of Light.
Oh, Jorah the Andal. Are you here to see our queen? She's in a good mood.
What you doing after that?
I feel like he just ate her out, that's it.
But you know Jorah fucked with her. Oh, Jorah pissed.
That is why I've ordered Dario to execute every master in Yunkai. The masters tear babies from their mothers' arms. They mutilate little boys by the thousands. They train little girls in the art of pleasuring old men. They treat men like beasts.
All right, pause there. Pause real quick. Real quick.
Sorry.
Didn't have the room. So, all right, after all that, they just said what they do to those people. I think she should show that mercy.
Oh, she don't gotta show that mercy.
I'm saying, though, like, is it... Like, that's what I'm saying. It's like, it's not even your business, though. Like, what you want.
I get it, but I said at the last one, like, I get it. Like, you did pick a side. You could have came with them, you didn't. So if you with them, right. You don't got to show no mercy.
You think she sure that show mercy?
She trying to be in the hero.
Day, but that's what I'm saying. Doing too much, that shit gonna backfire.
I don't think what she doing wrong, but I think it's going to catch up to her.
It's like you're not doing wrong, but it's none of your business.
Yeah, like, it's going to catch up to her.
You, it's like you're going to an op block, be like, yo, like, stop killing them. I'm going to kill you. You going to every block, though.
Walk in your trap, take over your trap.
That's what she trying to do. It's like, yo, like, she going to find that one. Stop bullying. That one motherfucker that be like,
that's what I'm saying. Yeah, it's going to backfire.
Dare.
It's going to backfire.
D-A-R-E.
I'm supposed to fucking shut up.
He will accompany the Second Sons and serve as my ambassador to Yunkai. He will tell the masters what has happened in Marine. He will explain the choice they have before them.
She giving them the
they
option,
can live in my new world, or they can die in their old
world. She do.
That's see, I didn't like that quote.
They can live in my new world.
Or they can die in their old world. Bitch, who are you?
I don't like that. The new world is being free.
No.
Pause it again. Pause it again.
It's not her world, though. Like she trying, like...
You trying to make her. It's not your shit to fix, gang. Like, what you walking in here for? Yeah.
Like she trying to be the top, like, stand over top and see everything
she is
like
a
this.
Top dog.
No, she's not, though. She's a regular person.
She top dog because she got dragons, but it's like, yo, who are you to walk in my trap and take over my shit?
I don't like that quote.
I didn't like that quote. That quote did it. Kasser, you like that quote? No, keep it a beat.
It is a bad quote, but I'm not taking a quote as in, like, she's like, yeah, this is my shit now. Y'all listen to what I say.
That's what she's doing.
That's not. That's not like that. She's literally. All right.
So what is like?
It's just like, yeah, she's taking over. Y'all free. That's literally what she's doing.
Look at it like this. From what we've been seeing, bro. Like late, like when we first seen Khaleesi like taking over as slave, she, like she was just doing it. Cool. No crazy shit. She just doing what's right. These like lately we've been seeing her with these slick little quotes, bro. Like she's starting to get like
the power is getting to her.
Yeah, she's starting to change a little bit. And I don't think what she's doing is wrong, but I think her mindset is starting to go down a path that it's not supposed to go to. That's what I think.
That power get to your head.
I think now something is getting to her and she's starting to change, and I don't like the attitude of some of the shit that she's saying. I like what she's doing.
I understand where you're coming from. What I can say is we just gotta let it marinate. Let it marinate.
They already marinated.
Gang, this is...
You need to burn away that horrible bit there. Otherwise it's gonna get infected and fester. I know you don't like fire, but if you don't do it right...
No fire.
It'll only take a second. It won't hurt that much.
No fire!
What did he do to him with that fire?
He burned his fucking face.
He burned his face off.
But like, you don't gotta be bitching over every little fire.
That shit PTSD.
Shut up about it.
Yeah. Didn't he say nothing?
Fuck you in my mind.
Thanks to you, I'm a walking bag of silver anywhere the Lannisters hold.
No, thanks to yourself.
Exactly. How you gonna blame that on me?
My brother gave me this.
press me to the fire like I was a nice, juicy mutton chop.
That's what I was thinking
about. Why? Thought I stole one of his toys. I didn't steal it. I was just playing with it.
So he burned his face because he stole his favorite Woody toy.
But the worst thing was that it was my brother who did it. My father who protected him.
My nigga's family will never be like...
Girl, can I get you anything else?
Mm-hmm. No, this will do nicely, thank you. Kidney pie is wonderful. Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Oh, shit.
Doing my best. I mean, just the other day we had 17
pie. A girl, tall, red hair, very pretty. Her name is Sansa Stark, but she may be using a different name.
Starks?
Arya Stark's sister. I know her sister.
What, like them lot from Winterhell?
That's funny because it burnt into fire.
He's looking out. He was looking out for Arya.
No one's seen Arya Stark since her father was beheaded. She's presumed dead.
She went when I last spoke to her.
When was that?
Heading up north for the Night's Watch. She was all dressed up as a boy. Or like your ladyship, only without the armor. Going by the name Arya.
They pissing me off now. Cause they keep showing like how close they are to meeting up, and then just like, not yet. Like, bro.
He wants to fight.
Somebody get Fantastic Four on my face.
Is the mountain fighting? He want to fight for him.
Oh.
Ooh, bro. He been trying to put built days on that nigga.
I'm not gonna lie.
Our father brought me and my sister Elia with him on a visit to Casterly Rock. My first time away from Dorne. I didn't like anything about the rock. But the biggest disappointment? You. All anyone talked about was the monster that had been born to Tywin Lannister. A head twice the size of his body. And she said he killed my mother. And she pinched your little cock so hard I thought she might pull it off. Until your brother made her stop.
Sooner or later, Cersei always gets what she wants.
That's fucked up, man.
What about this fucked up, man?
If you want justice, you've come to the wrong place.
I disagree. I will begin with Sir Gregor Clegane, who killed my sister's children, and then raped her with their blood still on his hands. I will be your champion.
Yes!
What y'all think about that real quick?
I don't know if he can beat him.
I need some thoughts.
I don't know if he can beat him, man.
He ain't winning game.
You never know, niggas that's like real angry.
He not winning, gang.
They got nothing to lose.
He definitely know how to fight, though.
Because this was his whole point of coming down here.
Bro, he gonna pluck him.
He got the motivation.
He got this shit. You just gotta go in there and execute.
I ain't gonna lie, he might win because of plot.
You know, the plot never happened.
The plot never happened.
That's
show.
A bad take,
son. Let's put a moon door in your Winterfell. All right. It can go in here, in this big palace.
Be careful! Go back in the fucking house.
It was already ruined because it didn't have a moon door. I was fixing it.
Knocking things down isn't fixing them, it's ruining
them. I didn't ruin it!
You're being stupid.
I didn't ruin it!
Portion?
Dang. I loved your mother more than you could ever know. Given the opportunity, what do we do to those who've hurt the ones we love? In a better world, one where love could overcome.
You're not kissing, bro. You're too close.
You might have been my child, but we don't live in that world.
I don't know, because you're saying you're doing all this for my mom, but you did all this other stuff to my family. Now you're being
weird. Well, you know what?
Call me Peter.
Oh, she's watching.
Interesting.
And she already think they be fucking. Now this about to be bad. Oh my god.
And y'all know how she get about her men.
You wanted to see me out nicer?
That bitch is open.
Come here, Sansa.
Don't go there.
Don't go over there, Sansa.
Sansa.
Don't go over there.
That wasn't
good. Sansa's story don't end like this. It don't.
No, it don't.
Do you know how far the fall is?
Bitch, do you know how far it is?
It's fascinating what happens to bodies when they hit the rocks from such a height. The impact breaks them right apart, like eggs dropped on the floor.
She gotta go on a run again if she kill her. Oh my god, this is too much.
Who said she will die?
I just feel it coming. I just feel like a little tussle. You kiss my man. I know you pregnant.
She said blue eyes staring at nothing. Sounds like a blue eyes. What you want?
I know what you did.
She didn't do nothing. He kissed her.
I'm so sorry, Aunt Lysa. I never should have hit Robin. I know it. I promise it won't happen.
Be coy with me, you little whore. You kissed him. You kissed Peter.
You didn't. You don't understand.
I saw you.
Me.
I just said, don't touch me.
My father, my husband, my sister, they all stood between us and now they're all dead.
Let her go.
You want her?
She killed herself. You doing all this over a nigga? Damn! It's not other niggas.
I'll send her away. I swear on my life. I swear to all the gods.
He's a liar.
He is a liar.
Let her go, Lysa.
I say we manipulate her and then kill her. Sansa going through too much. Like,
you just killed yourself.
Just jump down the hole, bitch.
You seen the head? The hand thing? The fuck we doing? You ain't just see what he did with his hands.
I have only loved one woman my entire life. Your sister.
Dickhead.
I like that.
Good shit.
I like that.
Good shit.
You know how far of a drop that is?
Good shit.
You're falling from it.
Good shit.
And they're married, so he's just the king of that place now.
Good shit,
I like
good
that.
Shit, you know how far of a drop that is?
Good shit, good shit, good
shit. She's fucking crazy.
Good shit.
She gotta go.
He swore to all the what? All the gods?
To all the
seven.
Gods.
Seven of them,
all
right?
Seven
of them.
Seven?
How many episodes we got? We got 10 episodes. We got episode 8.
I'm glad she's gone. Let's send Robin somewhere else.
But what now?
Go with her.
Yeah.
Wait.
Let's just run this shit by ourselves.
Wait. Oh, that little bitch.
I mean, but Sansa should be scared.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. So he just killed his wife.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And she got power over where they at right now, mm-hmm. right?
He got it now. He the king.
Exactly.
And she gave up tea.
We bring mm-hmm. Arya there.
She said, I killed everybody.
Why we bring
you?
Arya there?
And the aunt not even there no more.
Auntie not there no more. Arya, where you going?
We're not even giving you no money for her no more.
No money. No money. No. Just a look. Arya.
He's the king now.
The tall girl on our way there, though.
I mean, I knew she was going to die in that hole. I called it.
The mountain in four. I'm putting the bets in right now. I'm putting the bets in right now. The mountain in four. The
mountain dead somehow in that episode.
There's no way they just showed the mountain. Mm-hmm. And then the first we fight that we see, he going to just fucking die on some shit.
There's no way they introduced Oberyn to this season.
Bro, there's no way they actually just like mentioned the mountain the whole fucking season. Then we get to see him getting killed.
Then he just going.
What
you know
the fuck?
Saying? That's mountain. What's making me
you gotta watch out for that mountain, gang. I ain't gonna lie. That mountain.
No, it just don't sound.
No, the mountain. No, my brother burnt my face. And then he died.
I like how y'all like talking about the next episode.
I'm just saying, because that's what's about to happen. That fight about to happen, gang.
Y'all know this show, like, don't nothing go as expected.
I'm ready to watch the next episode. And y'all,
I just wanted to see the fight. I'm not gonna lie.
We expecting what you call it to win. So ooh, no, this shit don't ever happen like that.
Nah, Littlefinger out of pocket, though. Why you kissing?
He gotta go.
I mean,
he gotta go next. I don't think he gonna go soon.
Yeah, he not going soon. Go. Littlefinger probably go season 6.
Why you kiss her, though, bro? That wasn't.
That's a little girl.
That wasn't supposed to happen. That wasn't supposed to happen at all. No. I'm not gonna lie. That fight that's coming up, I just hope Cersei die in a crossfire.
Just in the front, like...
Just like, I don't want to fight no more. Throws a sword and it
like
hits her.
Cersei going to die, like, oh my God. Like, I just hope she, like, tripped
on steps. No, like, she got to get the worst death. Yeah. Well, Joffrey got that shit. Nigga die eating cake.
I don't want her to get a sword.
Don't eat cake, yo.
In her head or something. Nigga die eating cake.
Nigga die eating cake.
We in the district,
nigga die eating cake.
Oh, bitch ass nigga, Joffrey, nigga.
Vanilla cake ass nigga, you dead now, nigga. Fuck.
Or what happened?
It's a pretty small episode.
The fucking Jon Snow, the main boy, they not listening to him. He got a plan. They keep saying no. They should build the fucking tunnel or they're gonna die. Simple as that.
Daenerys.
What's the dragon lady? She like we in a mix of like her being good and bad. We not fucking with her, but then we is fucking with her because we not again.
Y'all not even peeping. Daenerys is cooked, gang.
Wow.
She getting she is happening, gang. She about to get whipped.
Never, I don't think that.
I know.
She's about to get whipped to the
wall. Nah, I'm bullshitting. She ain't gonna whip. But that power shit is getting to her head. Gang. I'm not gonna lie. Something about to happen. She gonna get humbled. Something's gonna happen. She gonna get humbled.
Every character got a downfall.
They one of the one.
We're witnessing right now. Tywin's villain story. Tyrion. Free TT.
I don't know about a get back, but I know he getting out. No. He probably get a get back.
No, he ain't gonna get back. He's getting his get back. Did you know he's getting his get back?
Whoever's not him.
He just shitted on his whole family in front of everybody.
He's getting get back. If he make it out alive, he's going with somebody else, bro.
I can't wait until
this fucking
Restoros turns back into a Targaryen, please. Can't wait. I need the Daenerys to come hurry up and take over.
We're gonna end up not liking her. Who's that guy?
That's dating the red woman. This is who he is.
Whatever she says.
He don't give a fuck about nothing.
He just cares whatever she's
bad,
been.
She's, you know.
She's everything. I fuck with the Starks and all that stuff too, but it's just like I feel as though Khaleesi takes back what's rightfully hers. Boom. And then great powerful ally with the Starks.
No.
I don't think she's gonna be ally with nobody.
I was about to say she's
coming there to take over. It's her shit. She wanted. She don't give a fuck about nobody.
Yeah, she wants to take over whatchamacallit. But y'all see the way she moved now, so I don't think she's gonna take over and just kill everybody. I think she's gonna
kill everybody.
Come on.
Who?
That shit don't far from the far from
who
far,
day was from
the tree?
Khaleesi?
doesn't fall far from the tree.
Her dad the mad king, she the mad queen. This is what's gonna happen. Cause she's not functioning right. Season 4 we've been seeing this shit.
Like in season 2 I said in
chill
the end,
and listen, she don't
like,
listen.
She's gonna we're gonna end up not like her. Like we like her journey, but she's gonna end up being not likable no more at a certain point.
Hope not.
I hope not.
Fuck with you.
Yeah.
But you just got to chill.
But it's like when one person got all that power, it's never going to go right. Like, it's
too much.
You can't like that one person. They got all the power.
No, but somebody going to become her king. And somebody's going to be very important when she takes over.
And now that we talk about that nigga, I don't trust that nigga neither.
Which one? So, the Daryl boy, the one she just slept with?
I don't trust that nigga. I do not trust that nigga.
You think he got a motive? Or he just whipped like this nigga?
I think people know not to fuck with Khaleesi.
But I think if it came down, I think he's very strategic.
He is, but.
And I think if it came down to it, he's picking him over Khaleesi.
I feel as though, he's very strategic, but nobody else can tame those dragons. So that's what they fear. It's probably people don't fear Khaleesi, they fear her dragons.
Yeah, that's true.
So, with those dragons in her hand, everybody fear her. Boom, get them.
No, y'all got peep. This nigga always dropping knowledge and shit. This nigga knows shit.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, I wanna watch
it. And that was episode 7, season 4, Mockingbird.
Yes, sir.
We are very excited
for
episode 8 because the fight is going to happen.
Yes.
We don't know who's going to win.
The main event.
We have so many predictions that you just heard. And by now, if you don't like, comment, subscribe.
It's currently, it's actually 6 o'clock. Irv is late for work.
I am late for work because of you guys. I love you so much that I decided to be late for work.
I had to yawn. I'm sorry.
So if that doesn't deserve a like,
yes,
it deserves a
piss off.
And if you want Irv to quit his job, subscribe to the channel.
Patreon.
Subscribe to the Patreon.
Subscribe to the
if Patreon. We get,
subscribe to the channel.
If we get 2K views, no, 2K likes, I would drop where I live.
Okay. 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 All
right. And after you get his address, show your mom, your dad.
Beasters, next episode, we will be wearing different clothes.
Maybe.
Which means that it will be a different day. Which means that we can finally reply to whatever y'all been saying or whatever concerns y'all have.
Because we know y'all be talking that shit, though.
I don't think they know if I wear different clothes, because all they see me is with a white beater. So they probably think I wear the same shit every day. And that's Beasters for you guys. We love you guys. Hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe.
And we're out of Discord. And we will see y'all on the next one. Woo!